Hey everybody, Josh here at Leaf Trading Cards. We wanted to do a quick informational video about the upcoming National Sports Collectors Convention that's in Chicago next week. Some of you may be going for the first time or going back for the first time in a long time, so we wanted to kind of give you our opinion of what the National is and some pointers as to a better way to enjoy the National. So the first thing I would tell you is I think the most important thing if you walk into the National and you've never been there is walk around a little bit and take it all in. I think a lot of people have the impulse to buy something right away when they see something cool. I would tell you walk around the show, spend a bunch of time walking around before you buy anything. The reality is that most of the stuff is going to be at multiple locations. So you want to make sure you find the right price. You want to make sure you find a dealer that you're comfortable dealing with. So I would tell you, walk around the show. The show is huge. It's going to feel overwhelming when you walk in if you've never experienced it. It's much larger than any other show you've been to. So walk around, take it all in. I promise you, you're going to see stuff everywhere that you want to buy, but just wait and make sure you find what you really want. If you want to do autographs, I suggest buying those ahead of time and not waiting till you get there. You can pre-buy all the autograph tickets, so do that if you have anybody that you want to get an item signed from. If there's specific events that you want to do, make sure that you allow yourself plenty of time. There can oftentimes be lines at some of these events, whether it's a redemption process or meeting an athlete or a giveaway, anything like that. I personally think some of the giveaways are probably not worth it as much as some people think they are. A lot of times there's a long wait for those. You know, I like to do the giveaways that you don't have to wait a long time for, because to me, there's limited time. You even if you're there for 2 or 3 days, you're going to think you have enough time. But I'm telling you, there's so much stuff to see and so much going on that it's going to be a while before you realize time's going to fly by. The other thing I would tell you is make sure to set aside a decent amount of time for concessions. As much as I hate to say it, the concession lines get long. A lot of times it takes a while. So don't anticipate that you can get food and eat in 15 or 20 minutes. It's going to take longer than that. If you want to leave the show, you can do that to get food. But again, everything just takes a little longer because there's so many people. You know, I think the most important thing to do is walk around the show, take it all in. Leaf Trading Cards will be set up in the corporate area. Now, the corporate area is definitely a place you want to come. It's typically right in the middle of the show. It's going to be the carpeted area. And what that is that's where all the manufacturers set up. That's where a lot of the big retailers set up. So that's where a lot of the grading companies set up. So that's a really important place to be. But again, take everything all in. Don't just walk in and run to one table and spend all your money because you're going to be disappointed. If you're selling cards, make sure you shop it around. There's hundreds, if not thousands, of dealers that will buy cards, buy your items at the National. If you're not comfortable with the price, don't be afraid to take your cards back and go to the next table or go 5 tables down. There's going to be other people that will buy stuff. So the most important thing, obviously, is have fun. Be careful, you know, when you're doing deals and whatnot, because obviously there's always potential risk for fraud. You know, you want to make sure that you're comfortable with the deal. If you're not comfortable with the deal, there's nothing wrong with backing out of it. But, you know, again, have fun. Take it all in. If you have the time and flexibility, set aside 2 or 3 days for the National. I personally don't think one day is enough to see everything. It's so big and so overwhelming when you haven't been there before. Or again, even for people that have been there multiple times. You know, I've been there a bunch, but it's still a little overwhelming when you get there. So just anticipate that. One other piece of advice I would tell you is typically on Sunday, if you're only planning to come Sunday, I would try and see if you can swing it to come Saturday or come early Sunday. A lot of vendors pack up and leave fairly early on Sunday. So if you get there at noon or 1 o'clock on Sunday, I can guarantee you, you're going to miss some dealers. You're going to miss some people set up. There's some dealers that don't even set up at all on Sunday. So if you can avoid it, try and come Friday or Saturday, a different day other than Sunday, because you're just going to see more people. There's going to be more foot traffic. So it's a better day to come. So anyway, I hope you all enjoy the National. We will certainly be there. We can't wait to see all of our customers. Our redemption this year is amazing. Basically, any box that we've released in the last 6 to 8 months will qualify for packs. And then, I don't know if you've seen the promo, but if you open up a sealed case, you basically get 50% bonus packs on top of that. So if the case would normally net you 20 packs, you're gonna get 10 additional, so you'd get 30 packs if you open up a case instead of loose boxes. So, and the packs all contain 1-of-1 proofs. About 20% of our proof packs will have an autograph. So if you get 30 packs, there's a good chance you're going to end up with 5 or 6 autographs. So it's going to be a blast. We can't wait. We can't wait to see you all there. If you have questions or concerns about the National, feel free to hit us up. We're happy to answer any questions you guys may have. We've got a team that has been to the National combined over 100 years, 100 times. So we can answer any questions you might have about the National. We're very experienced and we know the National very well. So again, feel free to ask us any questions. We hope you guys have a blast and we can't wait to see you guys there.